The Septuagint is one of the most important Bible translations you might never have heard of. The Bible has a long history of being translated into many languages, and the Septuagint is an important example. The story of its origin comes from the letter of Aristeus from the 2nd century BCE. The letter says King Ptolemy II, a Greek king of Egypt, commissioned a translation of the Hebrew Bible for his library in Alexandria. 72 translators worked on the project. That's why the Septuagint is abbreviated with the Roman numerals LXX, or 70, rounding 72 translators down to 70. These scholars translated the Hebrew Torah, the first five books of the Bible, into Greek. Greek was the common language of the Mediterranean area. Over time, the rest of the Hebrew Bible was also translated into Greek. The Septuagint includes the entire Hebrew Bible, plus several additional Jewish texts written in Greek. The Septuagint is the earliest surviving witness to how Greek-speaking Jews read the Hebrew Bible, including the Jews who wrote the New Testament. Translators always try to convey the sense of the original language. Some prefer to translate word for word, while others translate the overall thought each passage conveys rather than using the exact words. The Septuagint is a thought-for-thought translation. The translators altered Hebrew words and phrases to convey their understanding of the biblical text into Greek. For example, expressions about God as a rock were changed, perhaps to differentiate the Jewish God from the stone images of Greek and Roman gods. Many of the Dead Sea Scrolls, which were written around the 1st century, are from the Septuagint. The Dead Sea Scrolls are some of the oldest surviving biblical texts. By the time Jesus was born, the entire Jewish Bible was available in Greek, the common language of the Mediterranean. New Testament authors usually cite the Septuagint in their writings. Studying the Septuagint is very helpful for scholars who want to understand how Jews and early Christians read the Bible at this important period in history. It's an invaluable historical document and a testament to the long history of Bible translation.